Hello, my young friends. I am Nandakumar Karta here. Happy New Year to you. I wish you all 365 happy days during 2021. Welcome to my channel, You Speak, I Speak 3. At the outset, I suggest you remember when you scored 100 out of 100 in all subjects during your primary school. Feel that happiness and pride now. A professional who strives to get things done right the first time enjoys something similar. Please subscribe, because during the next 108 days I will be uploading videos time to time to create awareness in you about professional life and methods to manage. I suggested please press the like button or unlike icon. In the process, I can keep improving content of the videos. Further, I suggested share among your friends. When 10 of your like-minded friends join together, we can have a free video conferencing. Please comment. When you comment on your thoughts for series of videos, you innately learn English. You are developing a collective evidences of how you think. I have a portfolio about you to recommend to the potential employers. In this context, mistakes are acceptable. The information what I got from reliable sources is that thousands of jobs opportunities are open to being filled up. The employers say that they are not getting the right candidates. Whenever you hear employer comment that you lack experience, it means you are an amateur, not a professional. All videos uploaded during the next 108 days shall benefit students and freshers. You will learn how to become a professional without any experience. Be assured that all those who take their life seriously becomes a potential candidate to get a decent job during this period. Already I have 200 subscribers for my YouTube channel, You Speak, I Speak. It is pretty good number of curious youngsters willing to learn. In my opinion, the primary concerns of all employers is whether you are willing learner. Sometimes I hear people addressing my name wrongly. Then I ensure my name is pronounced correctly. Doing so, I get my first clue how to take off. I am offered a golden opportunity to drive my unknown client. Keep listening to my strong points. I tell them similar to like this. Hello sir, thank you so much for inviting me to be your management consultant. Can I help you to pronounce my name correctly? My name is N. Nandakumar Karta. Karta is my surname. Name Nandakumar is common among South Indians. It is one of the names in which Lord Krishna is addressed, meaning the Lord is kind-hearted. The foremost personality trait that you need to develop is a feeling of pride in your name and signature. As a result, you will be always curious to safeguard your name and signature. My opinion, curiosity is the mother of lot of fortune and destiny. Curiosity is the holy key to activate your mind to get answers at the right time. When you are curious, you become conscious of what next. You keep on repeating this question to yourself day and night to sustain, you get the answer. If you are in love with somebody, you can understand me better. You can feel how your mind and body react when you become curious. So, the second personality trait is developing a curious mind at the workplace. Any job interview across the globe, it begins with four pertinent questions. One, talk about yourself. Two, what are your strengths? Three, what are your weaknesses? And four, why you want to leave the company? Or why you want to join this company? It is a professional behavior in a job interview that counts. Understand the meaning of pertinent. According to the Cambridge Dictionary, the word means relating directly to the subject being considered. In simple term, it means relevant. So start your interview with relevant points connected to the job requirements. In this video, last two slides contain personality traits and 21 best paid jobs. Are you ready to take 180-day challenge with me? I was waiting for the response from the youths on my two videos uploaded. Those two videos contain sum and substance of how you behave like a professional. Read them a couple of times and archive it for future reference. 50% of those who viewed my videos have subscribed. Apparently, I am accountable to all my subscribers that you are the jack of all professional traits hidden behind the four interview questions, those I mentioned earlier. During the 180 days period, you will be skilled to face the professional world as a seasoned and experienced player, having the most of the techno-manager skills in your kitty. Remember that you speak, I speak is a free online tutorial, just that your involvement is required. In my experience, when I got accustomed to professional approach, I started gaining time for everything. I am able to analyze the given situation or person in no time. Two life incidents influenced my personality. They helped me a lot in my professional career. I will discuss with you in detail in my soft skill videos. During my youth, I happened to hear a motivational speech delivered by Sri Sri Ravi Shankar. He started something like this. Everybody tells you to be confident. Have somebody told you what this confidence means? He then went on and said, confidence means control over your breathing at any given situation, whether the situation gives you happiness or fear. My friends, even today, those words resonate in my mind. The second instance was I happened to listen to an IAS officer's motivational speech. It was a speech worth listening. He said, love means learn, observe, verify, and enjoy. Wow! My dear friends, this is the approach everybody looks forward from a professional. It is as simple as that.